We are doing 6, 4, 6, 4, 6, 2. So we need to partition that into different, like, two different ones. So let's think of the first one, which could be 6,002.
Okay, boys and girls.
Add 46. Add 460 equals 6, 4, 6, 2. So that's our first one. Let's move on to our second. So 402 add 6,000 add 6,000 add 60 equals 6,462. Done.